Hello, welcome everyone in our channel Banking Preparation. In this video, we'll see the Agriculture Development Bank Limited and those who are preparing for the Agriculture Development Bank Limited. This video might be the one of the good material for you. And in this video, we'll discuss overview, slogan, vision, mission and objective of ADBL. And if you are preparing for the Agriculture Development Bank Limited, wish you all the luck for your exam. And without waste any time, now let's start the video. Overview of ADBL. With the main objective of providing institutional credit for enhancing the production and productivity of the agricultural sector in the country, the Agricultural Development Bank Nepal was established in 1968 under the ADBN Act 1967 as successor to the Cooperative Bank. The Land Reform Savings Corporation was merged with ADBN in 1973. Subsequent amendments to the Act empowered the bank to extend credit to small farmers under group liability and expand the scope of financing to promote cottage industries. The amendments also permitted the bank to engage in commercial banking activities for the mobilization of domestic resources. Likewise, the bank worked as a premier rural credit institution since its establishment, contributing substantial agricultural credit supply in the country. Rural finance has been the principal operational area of ADBN in the past. However, the bank is also involved in the commercial banking operations since 1984 to provide commercial banking services. Similarly, the bank has 51% share of Government of Nepal and 49% of general public. Most of its shareholders are customers and its employees. The enactments of Bank and Financial Institution Act, BAFIA, took all the banks and financial institutions under its umbrella and abolished all the acts related to the bank and financial institution, including the ADBN Act 1967. Since then, the bank has been working as a public limited company registered under the Companies Act 2006 and is licensed as A-class financial institution by Nepal Rashtra Bank from 2006. Likewise, having a glorious history of more than 83 years, the bank is one of the leading commercial banks of the country with its investment in agriculture, industry, trade, commerce and households. The bank has millions of happily satisfied customers right now. Similarly, ADBL is spread all over the 7 provinces and 77 districts of the nation with its 278 offices. While providing comprehensive services with complete banking solution, the bank has main motto of promoting rural agriculture, productive and deprived sectors. The bank is committed to provide best banking services through its widespread network and help the government from its part to achieve the aim of Prosperous Nepal, Happy Nepali. So this is all about the overview of ADBL. Now let's see the another slide. Now let's see the slogan of ADBL. Sampurna Banking Suvidha Sahitko Tapai Hamro Ghar Aganko Bank. The bank with complete banking solution at your own doorstep. Vision of ADBL. To be a mass-based complete bank serving from urban to rural. Similarly, mission of ADBL, to deliver comprehensive banking solution, strengthening its extensive network. Now, let's see the objectives of ADBL. To provide quality banking services, to adopt market-driven strategy, and to obtain sustained and competitive return on investment. So these all are the objectives of ADBL. So thank you for watching us this much for today's video. In next video, we will come up with the more information regarding the Agriculture Development Bank Limited examination. Till then, watch our channel. And if you are new in our channel, please subscribe our channel. And thank you for watching our video once again. Thank you.